just want to let everybody know that I'm going to be voting and that I hope you will also be voting November 6th. This is the information guide that I went through, and I marked what I'm going to vote in here. I can read about different propositions and so on. And then I have the sample ballot and voter information pamphlet. If you did not make the deadline where you live to register to vote, you can still vote using a provisional ballot. I'm going to read just a little bit of information here on the inside of the California General Election Information Guide, just so that you know. So say you're eligible to vote, but your name's not on their list. You will vote using a provisional ballot. So your vote will be counted. It says your vote will be counted if election officials determine that you are eligible to vote. And this is the right to vote if you are still in line when the polls close. So say there's a long line, the polls close. If you're in line, you can still vote. So closing time doesn't mean that you leave the line. You stay there and you vote. The right to cast a secret ballot, so without anyone bothering you or telling you how to vote. And then it says the right to get a new ballot if you have made a mistake. If you have not already cast your ballot, you can ask an elections official at a polling place for a new ballot. You can exchange your vote by mail ballot for a new one at an election office or your polling place, or vote using a provisional ballot. The right to get help casting your ballot, so from anyone you choose except from your employer or union representative. The right to drop off your completed vote by mail ballot at any polling place. The right to get election materials in a language other than English if enough people in your voting precinct speak the language. The right to ask questions to election officials about election procedures and watch the election process. If the person you ask cannot answer your questions, they must send you to the right person for an answer. If you are disruptive, they can stop answering you. The right to report any illegal or fraudulent election activity to an elections official or the Secretary of State's office. And then it has information here, website, phone number, email. So voting is power. Voting is your voice being heard, and every single vote is important. So don't think that your voice isn't powerful, and don't think that it isn't being heard. See it as, you know, a social responsibility, and it's something that's really important. So definitely hold on to your power. Exercise your power, make your voice be heard, and make sure to vote. Voting is coming up on the 6th. If you're going to be out of town, you can vote early. Yeah, so definitely vote. Vote, 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 vote.